If it takes 10 minutes to charge a vehicle's battery and have an increase in its range, plus it'll last as long as you own the car, are you gonna tell me that I'm nuts? Well, it's happening, people. What's going on? My name is Peter. Solid state lithium metal batteries is the next wave. Electric vehicles are definitely not cheap, and there's a drawback with their range and charging time. Developed by Harvard researchers, they produce a longer range, rapid charging, longer life battery. It's pretty obvious that the current lithium batteries that are in the current electric vehicles need a next generation battery source. The range that they're getting now is nice, but nice just doesn't cut it. It's sad to say, but most electric vehicles have a range of less than 300 miles, and it takes more than an hour to charge. There's an answer to these issues, though. It's the solid-state lithium metal batteries. Instead of liquid electrolytes, it uses solid electrolytes, and the battery's negative terminal is also made with pure lithium metal. Harvard researchers solved the issue by designing a multilayer battery that sandwiches material stabilizing between the anode and the cathode. By doing this, it prevents penetration of lithium dendrites, controlling and containing it. No more batteries bursting in flames. No more boom, no more boom. And what do you get when you use solid lithium batteries? You get to change the whole industry with ultra fast charging, longer range, and get this, the battery's also self-healing, like the Terminator. Its chemistry allows it to backfill holes created by dendrites, meaning your battery will last as long as you own your electric car. It's able to charge and discharge at least 10,000 times. That's 20 times what is currently available. It's looking like solid state lithium metal battery is going to shake up the whole electric vehicle industry.